Up next, second of the over 25, Simon, back with you again.
Thank you, Dee. One of the hardest working contestants we've had this year, the sensational Fleur.
I honestly thought that nothing could top last week. But then getting to go home this week was the icing on the cake. This is the street where we used to come after school and get £1 pizzas.
Someone's got a poster of me in the window.
In my heart, you're a superstar. You were from the minute you were born.
You know how much of a struggle it's been. You know all the times I've had to like borrow money from you just to get the bus.
Give me one. It will happen, baby. I know it will happen.
And because it was my birthday, my family threw me a huge birthday party.
Just I'm all proud that you are going to be the winner.
To know that everybody's backing me just reminded me why I'm in this competition, and I'm really, really motivated now. When I heard that the theme was Fright Night, instantly my first choice was Thriller.
You are going to be doing the original choreography.
This is insane.
I worked with Michael, so I've been in his presence. I know what he expects. Let's do this. Look, look, hip, hip, twist, twist. Scoo, goo, doo, goo, doo, and boom. We've never gone this big. Ba-dum-bum. Now you also have to sing live.
Yes.
If it goes wrong, it will be disaster.
Well, I'll do that.
I hope Simon hasn't given her too much.
Fleur East!
It's close to midnight. Something needs looking in the dark. Under the moonlight, see a sight that almost stops your heart. You try to scream, but terror takes the sound before you make it. You start to freeze as horror looks you right between the eyes. You're paralyzed, 'cause this is thriller.
Factor. Every week you come out, you sing, you dance. We don't give you enough credit for the work you do behind the scenes. You sing, you dance. For me, you are the best performer in the competition. By a mile.
Well, I have to say, that was hands down an amazing dance performance. For me, I felt like your vocals were compromised because of the pressure of all that dancing. I could feel the nerves in the very, very beginning. But for you to take that on, I think was a risk, but a risk well taken.
Thank you.
I mean, that's probably one
one of the things I love about you the most, Fleur, is that you're an entertainer and you entertain every week and you do take risks and you do dance and sing, which we all know is not an easy thing to do. For me, I have to give you props for taking on MJ, one of the biggest songs, one of the biggest choreographies. And going for it, well done for you. I thought you did a good job.
You know, Fleur, you know, because, you know, you were on this competition a few years ago in a terrible group, and then you struggled over the years to get a record deal. I think you have made more progress than anyone else. I've said this before. The fact that you are willing to do what you did tonight, which is to take on an incredibly complicated dance routine, the bit in the middle when you're being thrown up in the air, still stay in tune. And this is what the X Factor, to me, is what it's about. It's about being an all-round entertainer who takes risks and wants to entertain the public at home. And I'm praying that the public, with me, wants you to stay in the competition, because this competition would not be the same without you.
Thank you.